flesh human. Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can't catch me.
Jorge, jefe.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying behind!
No, they're down! They're getting through!
Team for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my old jacket.
This'll do.
Knew I'd dig her style.
Oh my god, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
So going with that one chick. Yes. Who was this? Okay, so she's good on stamina. Let's see. She's good with toughness. She got stamina like a mofo, though. I think I might go with that chick. Damn, bitch, you're bleeding. They'll take care of it.
Time to go.
Gotta get out.
Okay.
Crazy, Carla. Another one? Hijo de puta. Need to smash through this crate. Weapon, maybe? Might be useful. I'm gonna keep it.
Something in the plane. Stay back.
Whoa, 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 we're good! You guys okay?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why?
Get this bitch some shoes,
dude,
damn it.
You got blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, what are we going to do?
Get moving?
people, this is Emma Jaunt.
Wait, really?
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Aye, what is that?
Careful.
Easy. Hey, hey!
My wife.
Bitch is dead, I bet. I don't think she's coming back. Nope.
I got a pulse. We gotta move her.
Get this off me.
Let's go. Teamwork.
Michael, help.
And lift.
It's too heavy.
Ruh-roh.
I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Seriously? You're giving up already?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Oh, I see.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Yeah, see you later.
I'll call the army, send help. Go.
Hey! Are you Emma Jaunt?
Rich people, man. Another survivor.
I don't think that's a survivor,
hey,
yo.
Over here, dude. No.
Yep.
They do die. Boy. Knock that tire down. Gotta throw my weapon at the tire. If If I can knock that burning wheel down, I'll fry them all. Need to knock that tire down. Rush. Okay, gotta get back to the others. Back on the road soon, Carla. You got this. Hey. Shit, man!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
It's okay. I got you. Here. Hey, can you hear me? You're all right. I'm gonna give you some water, okay?
This is a whole lot more like an RPG than Dying Light.
Vamos, Carla. Where in Bel Air am I?
All right, I'll be right back. Hey, Jester. No, this is Dead Island 2. And so far, I mean, I'm probably like, what, 5-10 minutes in?
Ah, cabron. My head.
Ah. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Can place waypoints.
Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here, I'll come out next to Emma John's place. Need a breaker. Ugh, not climbing that. Gonna find another way. No juice. Let's try this. Circuit breaker.
I can't pick that up. That sucks.
This should work. Wrench. Good for hitting stuff. Gotcha. They'll never get through me.
Sucks.
locked. Gotta be another way in. Yo? Hello? What a mess.
I'm gonna have to fight my way out. Why isn't my... There we go. Drop anything, eh? Well, that sucks.
Not this way. Ooh, magnetic lock. Anyone in there?
Panic room.
Whoever designed this.
Oh yeah. That was cool.
Nothing personal, dude. Key card. You guys had a bad time, huh?
Good, I need one of those. That's nice. Oh, what do we have here? That doesn't give you a whole lot of health.
This place should be out back.
Time to loot.
Thank you.
Oof.
Ooh, big sword. I want that.
Where is it? Here. Oh, hey, Jesse. I just started the game, like, I think 10 minutes ago. Can't exactly give an assessment yet.
Oh,
fuck.
Burning up.
Cool thing is I think there's 4 or 5 different characters to choose from at the beginning. There it is. Come on, bitch. Ooh, pull Q. That's cool. You know what? I think we'll save the sword for now. Ooh, a machete. What the fuck is that? Why is that not working? Oh, here we go. Damn, fucked you both up.
don't feel good.
No, I don't know how the multiplayer works. I'm thinking it might be like Dying Light, in which the first part of the game is like the tutorial part, and then it gets to the open world, I'm thinking. I haven't really looked that up. Definitely plays more like an RPG than, Dying Light.
Getting zapped would be bad.
Ooh. I can electrocute some zombies? Where is it? Didn't see that shit. Hi. That was cool. Turn this on somewhere.
Need a code.
Should be safe now. I had to change the code, so number down, put in the kitchen. Okay. Oh, interesting. So we need to go to the kitchen. Oh, hi. Damn.
Detective Carla on the case. Nope.
All right, we're in the kitchen.
This ain't it. There we go.
Out there.
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. Oh, my head is gonna explode. It's probably fine. Just need a whole lot of sleep.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What, ew? This is actually very cool and badass.
Muerto.
Get away from this house, you fool!
Ray, what are you, devil? Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn. Eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya, they were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description. Oh, God. Are they turning?
Shoot them! Say something.
No bullets in me.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great.
Regular old Garla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
Beaver's gone. That proves
it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything
about it. People are eating each other out there.
My agent or my manager.
This is funny
hey,
shit.
I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
Just surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Seriously, let me out. I can
Shit.
Help.
Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on.
Get it, girl.
What's this? Oh, new ability. Bonuses appear as skill cards, which are found. Oh, that's cool. Your deck is now you create and tweak your playstyle by choosing which skill cards to equip. Okay. Choose a skill card to be equipped in an unlocked skill slot, which comes in 4 tiers. Slots are unlocked as you progress through the game. A slot can hold any card from its corresponding tier. First tier abilities, you are bread and butter combat moves. They are auto-equipped as you unlock them by playing story quests. Look, you've already unlocked your first ability. You can swap them out anytime if you find others you prefer. Survivor's tier skill slot selected to equip your first survivor skill card. Survivor skills helps you survive longer against zombies. Slayer skills will help you slay zombies. And Newman's skill, interesting. Skill cards that could be equipped in that tier, in this case survivor skills, and the details how they work. Equip that skill that best suits your playstyle. Oh, that's cool. Ooh. Oh, cool. There's only certain types of cards that certain characters get. Ah. Fuck it, I'm taking this bitch's shit. She just punched a hole in that dude's face. That was awesome. That was cool. Damn, I fucked him up.
Come on, out of juice.
The fuck was that?
But these rich people gotta have spares. Spares go in the garage.
Ah, okay.
You don't need to be on.
Down here.
Good at this.
I don't know how the weapons wheel in this thing works.
Shut the door! Madre mia. Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Yeah, they're gone for good. Where are the others?
They're downstairs in the games room, hiding.
Rather meta.
What did you say?
Hey, be careful.
Come on. That's interesting.
Going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Mm. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Okay.
Why did one get in?
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cue.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of here.
Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Yes, again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean?
No, not yet.
This doesn't count for shit. How ridiculous!
So... cool.
Okay, a new one. See. Oh, that's cool. Oh, hello, John. So this is kind of brick walls. Quick session, modern proof. All right, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I hear what you mean, Jesse. I don't know how the online mode works on this. Like, I'm guessing as soon as I reach the city part, that's when it'll be, like, the open world. Actually...
I need to talk to our zombie expert.
Sam and John we're talking about here.
Actually, here we go. I don't know. Trying to see if online with this. Just consent to uploading anonymous amount of. How come I can't select the game type yet? I'm curious, could I do that from... Let's try the main menu. Try something here. Online-enabled campaign games are unlocked during Call the Calvary. Oh, cool. So I could choose if I want to try any of the other characters out, okay. So I can only play this for now. Oh, so during Call the Calvary. Okay, so... I guess that's how it works. You have to get through this part first, and then you can set it up for online play. Somebody a little thirsty. Alright, so pick Sam's brain, sure.
There. Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you wanna get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs? Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered. And I prefer Bruce Lee anyway.
It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie apocalypse just for Emma?
She'll never have left her. It was just...
Oh, this is where you learn the crafting, I take it. Oh, workbench, okay.
Alright. Use the workbench and let's get cooking.
Oh, okay. Your weapon, customize them with devastating effects bonuses. Oh, okay. Oops. Perks enhance weapons in a variety of ways. Some perks have negative as well as positive effects, so weigh up benefits and decide what matters most to you. Weapons of higher rarity may have more perk slots, making them more flexible and powerful. Blueprints are found by exploring LA and completing quests. Some traders may even sell them. You can also earn blueprints by completing challenges found in the challenges menu. Collect as many blueprints as you can. Open up exciting new ways to customize your favorite weapons with mods and perks. That's cool. Oh, I can scrap shit too. Oh. Actually, let's see what I need. I can't unlock that yet.
Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, man.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Okay.
take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Ah. Oh, and he sells items too. That's cool. Oh.
Appreciate it.
Still think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
Need to talk to Emma.
We're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Not with me around. Look, if I'm immune, I gotta tell the authorities.
Fan doesn't trust them.
I can't stay here forever. No offense, it's pretty nice.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Yeah, with that attitude.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fucking rad idea!
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, this is loser talk. Where's the evacuation center around here?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
You still pissed at the guy?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
I get it, girl. I'm gonna find this Halperin hotel. Thanks.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. okay?
You got it, bud.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help.
Ah, okay. Now I can set it. Cool.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help.
Yep, here we go. On that, guys. All right. So now I'm wondering. Hold on a minute, I gotta pee again.
Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel.
Thank you.
I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. Well, you're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Another kid? No.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen. If I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves.
Whoa, mierda!
Gotta deliver the bad news. Where was my invite?
Not you, kid. You find that girl.
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
Son of a bitch. Well, I say. It's about time we send these party crashers back to hell.
We can chew the fat after we're done with these punks. You got some nice moves, kid.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Yeah, no power. That's a common problem. That's what I'm talking about.
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. To the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
Thank you.
about making a mess. It's too late for that now.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Papa's definitely watching up there and wishing I'd asked you to sign something.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma Jaunt's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, beat some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill? There's zombies everywhere, you know?
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not seen. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get. Well, if my aim was like it used to be, maybe that kid wouldn't have ran. I'm too old to be getting new regrets.
need a safe key, eh? What's this new blueprint? What is this? Server offline? What does that even mean? I can't go up there? That sucks. Pretty much gotten what I need. I'm probably going to go on ahead and call it here because I've got to eat. I might be back with some more. We shall see. Alright. Close this out. And peace out for now.